Hello everyone, my name is Terry Prism and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last time we had our second Advent retaliation mission, and that went quite well actually. Only one soldier got wounded and everyone came back alive, and we rescued about 20, not 20, what I was thinking there, 10 civilians from aliens. Also, because of last time's promotion, Guybux finally got enough rank, so I could give him that pattern he requested. I hope that's okay with you. And also, I can finally give him a nickname he requested. Kubux. That's according to him, it's that Guybux name was kind of a mocking name that his friend gave him based on that nickname he uses online. Anyway, without further ado, let's see what we have incoming. Nikola Tesla finishes his training. We are going to get that experimental grenade and then supply drop. Alright. I also have quite a lot of people insert here. Still enough to make a full squad, but let's see. I'm having maybe too many rangers now. On other hand, I was thinking of getting 4 of each class, but still, I'll have to think about that. Maybe I'll get a couple more rookies now. Let's see, who should we get? Louis Pasteur, a French biologist, or maybe Jagadis Bose. Bengali Indian polymath. Still getting a few of these random ones that aren't in pool. I think I'll take Ambrose Barre for us. It was French barber surgeon. Yeah, let's recruit him. That actually eats up our rest of our supplies. But yeah, let's do it. And let's just start scanning. Road traffic. Commander, after our recent success, members of Resistance in Eastern US have brought us reports of activity that we may want to investigate. Assorted loot reward. Let's just go and see what that actually is.
Avenger plotting new course.
It takes 5 days to scan it. So, let's start scanning it. And we got Nikola Tesla finishing him his training. And he became a specialist like we planned. So, let's put the next one. Next soldier on training. Actually, what classes? I just checked this out, but I completely forgot. How many we got each of these? 4 rangers, so no more of them. 3 specialists, 3 sharpshooters, and 3 grenadiers. I think we are going to make Ambrose Barre also a specialist. And start that training. Also, can I get anything new here? Nothing that we can actually afford to get. So... Sorry, I'm jumping around here. So, let's just head back to scanning now. What's next on the list? That experimental grenade gets completed, then a supply drop. Let's just see if we can find those assort tools. Oh, gas grenade! A fast-acting toxin allows the gas grenade to deal damage over much larger area than our standard frag grenade, and any organic units caught in blast radius will suffer the additional debilitating effects of poison over an extended period of time. This could actually be quite useful, especially if its damage is around same amount as regular grenade. Let's hope it is. One day. Superior Hire Trigger. Okay. Let's actually go and give edit these weapons our soldiers have. Does Kailun actually have anything with his weapon? Yes, missed shots do damage. I can't even speak. Like I have already said few times before. We could actually upgrade it and make it an advanced dock. Even more damage on missed shots. But is anyone else? Oh, Archimedes is missing. I think I'll give him that advanced stock. Then who else? Copernicus has one. Leeuwenhoek doesn't have anything on his weapon. But those that I can give him aren't really useful considering his class, but Potelmaios, he already has one free reloads. Faraday. Let's give him a scope. Okay, that should be enough now. And let's head back to scanning. I think we're heading over this supply convoy here. So we're going to get supply drop right after it. So
Avenger,
let's still
course.
Head over there and then start with.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Thank you.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
New staff recruitment available. Nice amount of supplies and still avatar progress increased one. That's not good. And I don't even get to know what this hidden event because I lack intel. And it's going to increase even more. Yeah, this is getting quite annoying. Let's just get that supply. Or maybe... Yeah, let's get this intel first, then those supplies. But we need those supplies to make those weapons. Let's instead go get those supplies first, then start getting that intel. And let's put on next one on training. Let's see. We still need one extra sharpshooter and one extra grenadier. Albert Einstein, I think I'll make him a grenadier. There, 5 days and he will be ready. Also,
new orders, Commander?
I got those little bit of those supplies, so let's build this magnetic rifle, one of them. Or apparently we made all of them. That works too.
We noticed early on that the Avenger has a tendency to dip forward when the power core is under load without the engines engaged. At first I thought maybe it was a stabilizer issue, but now I'm starting to think it's all just part of the alien's grand design. The core itself may not be entirely stable, which would explain why the aliens went through so much trouble to isolate it in the bow.
And we should be able to get that what was it called? That another shotgun. You see how great my memory can be. I forgot things almost instantly. Great, we got those supplies. Yes, I know they're recruitable in a Resistance HQ, but we're going to need this intel too.
Avenger plotting new course. Resistance communications facility now operational.
Great. We've been waiting for this. How much everyone is busy. All right, we're going to build something here. We run out of supplies too fast here. Let's go with Advanced Warfare Center. We've been waiting for this one too long.
Advanced Warfare Center construction initiated.
And then... And we now can't afford that another gun. Oh well. Let's get this intel.
Commander, we've located one of their facilities.
And where is it? Well, It's on the way. Still quite far away, but... this isn't looking so good. No active events going on. Oh! I thought it was... I thought you were going to make another gas grenade. Well, this is interesting. The addition of a corrosive chemical additive to our standard frag grenades results in a small explosive that is especially effective at removing enemy armor. Targets will continue to suffer persistent damage as the acid clings to them and continues to eat away at any surface it touches. I'll have to say that the Proving Grounds is turning to be full of surprises. I'm liking it. Let's get that intel. Oh no. Another Doton Avatar project.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I know. It's not it's starting to get really hard now. It's halfway completed.
Strategic resource located.
And let's clear up another room. Start with the...
This
finally
could provide us with some additional power for the Avenger systems. But we'll need to add some shielding first to protect the crew.
Marie Curie, you start excavating it. And I can't build anything here. Everything is too expensive. Maybe now we can... finally we got that intel. Okay, and let's head back to Black Market.
Avenger plotting new course.
Check what's new in there and then make the contact on this region here. We could actually sell our nanoscale vest because it's not very useful anymore for us. There it is. And maybe sell two of officer corpses. And this is a close range weapon. I'm going to keep it. Just in case. And let's see what we can buy. Can we actually get any research trust? I would like to rush the course weapons and plated armor, but I can only afford one of them. Those supplies also would be useful. Everything here seems useful now. But let's get those that plated armor. Extra armor is always good. And yeah, let's get these extra supplies. Or maybe let's get these ghost weapons instead. We're out of intel now. Just great.
Setting course for the Mexican regional tract.
Attempting
to establish local regional contact.
Did we have anyone else needing some training? Let's see. Do we still have rookies? No, we don't. Should we actually get one more rookie to get the fourth sharpshooter too? Could we afford it? Let's see. We kind of do, but we kind of don't. Especially if we can get those armors soon. And there's also proving grounds to work on. Let's make more grenades.
I'll send word when the project is complete.
And I'm guessing if there's different kind of grenades, there's different kind of ammo too. So let's put one of those. And let's continue making that contact. And mission time. What do we need? We actually need this intel quite badly now. And we have no idea what this hidden dark event is. Even though we could get it. But I don't want to fight another UFO assault mission just yet. And we definitely need that intel.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
Let's clear out our squad here and see what who else we are going to take. Definitely Kaiun, because we need him, our best healer. Oh, you already got that stock on it. Maybe, let's see. Can I actually give him another? Oh, I can! I think I'll give the superior hair trigger on for Leonardo once he gets his upgraded weapon. He's still using this basic. Basic sniper rifle. But then we are going to get Kepler. We are going to need to get his shaking off. And let's give him one of these experimental grenades. Oh nice, the radius increases by 5. Definitely liking that. And maybe I'll give him this acid grenade too. Considering we might run into some mechs. Then we are going to take Archimedes. who got it? We gave that our extra medkit to... We gave it to Lavoisier. Let's get it off him. And then we are going to need a ranger with us. Well, Kubus is our currently best ranger here, but I'm thinking of taking out Ptolemaios too with him, as he's been with us longer than Kubus. Even though Kubus is currently sergeant and Ptolemaios is corporal. But we only got 3 grenades for this whole mission, if we keep that skull jack with us. Let's see if we can actually make that. Sarkan. Yes, we can afford it. That's all of weapons made.
Not think I could have predicted this outcome.
I didn't mean to back away so much. But we got the armor done. So let's just make these and then get on that mission finally. Predator armor. And new proving ground projects available. Exosuit and spider suit. I can guess what the spider suit is, but what is exosuit? Let's see. Once we get around to make them. Continue. Predator armor. Using scavenged plates of advent armor, this suit provides increased protection and additional inventory capacity for our soldiers. Oh, nice! Me likey! Spider suit. Spot records from the ruined mainframe at XCOM HQ indicate an early prototype for light armor suit coupled with a grappling hook never came to fruition. Our recent mastery of the alien's materials may allow us to revive the concept. An exosuit. If we combine the power-assisted armor prototypes we've been working on with some of the advent plating we recovered, we could develop a heavy variant of our plated armor. More importantly, we might be able to add heavy weapon mount directly to armor, combining significant defensive and offensive capabilities in single suit. That sounds amazing too. I think we'll go with the ghost weapons, only 4 days and then alien encryption.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
And then back to that mission. It was this alien relay. Hopefully I don't need to make all the selections again. Luckily not. Can I actually afford to build that armor? No, we lack supplies and it's really expensive. Now I'm thinking maybe I should instead go with that hidden event and then face off with the UFO again. This is getting annoying. Now I'm going to stick with this Intel reward mission. Also, I think I'm going to add a bit of color to these new weapons, so back in a moment. And we are finally ready to go. Sorry about that extra time.
Skyranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
Dr. Tigan has picked up a signal from a hidden alien communications relay sending data to the Advent network from this area. Anything we can do to disrupt the aliens' logistics increases our chances of stopping their progress. We'll need to secure the area and eliminate any hostiles, then destroy the relay before they finish their transmission.
Operation Knife Stack.
Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target. We're in concealment.
And with that concealment, we can take a few risky moves. Let's move Kepler first over here.
Mi muovo all'istante.
So we can actually see what kind of situation we have, and then
mi avvicino alle coordinate. Bersagli nemici avvistati.
Okay, we got Muton and Stun Lancer, I'm guessing. What am I, as you move over here. That was close. Luckily I didn't move over here. But can you get over there without... You can. So,
that's affirmative.
Head over there. Kupuks, you can move... That's over there.
Copy that.
Then I'm going to need to get Da Vinci up there, but without alerting anyone. So I will be moving him next to that corner. There's quite a bit amount of civilians over here too. Kailun, you're going to go after Kepler. That's over. And then Archimedes. You can go after Da Vinci.
Affirmative.
Don't come too close. One is not really an option there, but let's see what kind of situation we have here. We could move Ptolemaios up here, so we can get a sight on possible enemies over here.
Okay.
And then followed by Da Vinci behind that full cover. K- Skybooks can actually, or no, he can't really. It's too, that place is not very good for him. But Da Vinci can actually go up here.
Okay.
Kailun, you're going to take Kupuks's place behind that cover. But where do we move him? Let's see what kind of chances we have with this hack.
Passing security.
If we can hack that confidently, we might be able to get in better positions. 51% chance. But they would know our position if we fail. I'm not willing to take that chance. At least not with these positions I have currently. So Archimedes, you move behind that tree.
Good copy, moving on target.
Kepler behind that rock.
Raggiungo la posizione.
Kupuks. This is the riskiest place I'm going to put you in.
Heading out.
Those might explore. Okay, maybe not. I don't think I'm going to leave you there. Where else I can get you where you would be safe? I think I'm going to move you over this corner. You're not going to be able to do anything. But you would be safe, considering these groups. There's two sectors in that group. Oh. Oh boy. I'm regretting this decision now. I actually think I'm going to just move Kailun in full cover here. Or no, I rather keep him with the rest of the.
And there now.
And these hit percentages are quite good ones, so. And if we open up with the acid grenade. No. We are not going to open up with the grenade attack. I rather use Da Vinci's lightning strike on these. So let's get everyone on concealed overwatch and start up.
Scanning.
And I really don't want to leave you here, especially with this another group revealed. But I can't really move you into safe full cover before I actually open up. So I think I'm not going to put you on Kaipux on Overwatch and move him after everyone else has moved.
Affirmative, covering now.
Archimedes, Overwatch, and then Lightning Hands. Let's take out that Stun Lancer first. Or it's Advanced Trooper. It's not a Stun Lancer. I wasn't expecting that. But let's just take this Lightning Hands off on. Nice!
Siamo stati avvistati!
And they start moving now. Overwatch times. Finish off that Newton. Clean work.
Bersaglio nemico a terra.
And we got that another troop with another mutant. Yeah, Kaipux, you're in a really bad place here. So you go and take cover inside.
Okay, I'll go!
And Da Vinci, just Overwatch with pistol. Oh! Kailun, I don't envy you there. And you're going to reanimate that corpse. Feel free. And that sectoid moves. And shoots. Or not shoots, but...
No! Please, no!
Panics Kubux. Oh, nice! Luckily, your panics are amazing. And you panic on the person who panicked you. I'll just say you're amazing there. Now, can you get that mutant? No, you can't. I need to move you closer. But before I do that, I actually have to heal Kailun with this gremlin.
Go medical!
And I'm going to move Archimedes on this side to hopefully get that sectoid on one go.
Seems doable.
...90% chance. Yeah, take it. That deals with that zombie too. And we can use Potelemaios on... Our Potelemaios is still concealed. But he can't really get past that mutant yet. That's quite bad shot. How about Kepler? Or maybe if I'm... Yeah, let's go and use Kupoxon with his sword.
Eyes on the target!
Oh!
I'm hit! Shot failed to connect.
I wasn't expecting that. Mutants can do that, apparently. Sorry, Kupoxon, I might have just killed you. Let's see if we need to move. We might actually need to reveal Ptolemaios here to save Kupoxon. Let's use Kepler first, though. You should be able to flank that mutant from there. 64%. Yeah, I'll take that. Good hit.
Ha colpito la corazza.
And let's move Da Vinci closer, so we can use pistol. 67% and a small crit chance. Please crit. And you missed completely.
I die.
It's okay. It's okay. No, it's not okay. That's extremely small chance to hit, but we need to heal Kupoxon too, so he might be able to survive that my mistake with that mutant. But I only have him and Ptolemaios left. How good hit chance you have over there? Not very. If I move you here,
on my way.
How much better chance you can get? 53 chance. Well, we better take it and hope for the best. Great! Oh, that saved them. Kupoxon's bacon and my mistake. And now we can use heal on Kupoxon.
Healbot coming through.
And note for self, don't go and attack mutant on the melee range. Now, time to move everyone close to that beacon.
In movimento.
Kupoxon can see it already, but can't really move close enough and shoot at the same turn, so just take shot from there. And I might actually be able to finish it off with the Da Vinci. That was maybe a bit too easy. Was that all or?
5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
No, there are still some enemies left. We just need to find them. So, where they could be? I think I can rush Ptolemaios on that full cover. Now you didn't see anyone. Actually, we can hack this tower. Because now, if we fail, they come to us. I see no problem with that. Okay. They now know where we are, so I see no problem with that.
Kick it through.
And now let's just move everyone.
What's over there?
Everyone closer to. Closer to Ketera. But still staying in covers.
Stepping off!
And Kepler, you go over what? No. Nothing. Go check out that building from there. No. No enemies there. How about if you move there? Can you see anyone? No, you can't. Where are they? Check over there, Ptolemaios. Nothing. Pupuks, take cover behind those rocks. Kailun, move up.
I'm trusting you here.
And Archimedes, you move over there.
No problem, boss.
I don't like this silence here.
On Overwatch.
Everyone on Overwatch.
Fatevi sotto.
And Kailun, you actually hear yourself back up.
Healer mode! Overwatch.
Ah, there they come. And there's one man. Good thing we saved up that acid grenade. Although, we didn't actually need it.
Niente male.
Advent troops in!
And they're both exposed. Can you actually reach them? Not quite with the acid grenade. How about the gas grenade? That actually seems to hit them. But I think I'll move him in cover here. That's a bit closer to them. But, or do I actually need to make that kind of move? If we're lucky, I can open up a room that side of building with these grenades. Well, there goes acid grenade then. And Ptolemaios is quite far away.
Good copy, moving on target.
But let's move him. No, you can't see them. Can you get closer without the But you might lose sight of these. Take out that stun lancer. No luck. No luck.
Enemy is still up.
I know.
Out of ammo here.
I'm going to make kill zone for those guys. If they come out or move out, move besides those windows, Da Vinci can shoot there. Kailun can move on that half cover. And let's see. Archimedes can't really see them, so let's just give Kepler his aid protocol. And then overwatch with Archimedes.
Overwatch.
And let's put Kailun on Overwatch 2, same goes for Ptolemaios. Okay, I love those that acid grenade. And that miss was actually hit with that.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
9 enemies killed in 6 turns. Not bad. But 2 soldiers got wounded. But great work in any case. And a record with the attacks, but that's really not a big surprise considering we had new weapons with us. Welcome home. Welcome home. And we got Kepler promoted. Yeah, let's keep with the heavy ordnance with Kepler. Even more grenades. Then Archimedes Even though wheeled medicate would be quite useful, but I think I'll go stick with this full combat hacker build on Archimedes. Yes, I'm sure. And then Ptolemaios. Let's stick with them. Or should we... Shadow Step could be... Like I said, I kind of like both of these. Especially that I now know there's one ability that allows us to re-enter concealment. So let's go with Shadow Strike instead. And we got Hair Trigger. Second one. And Advanced Focus. Extra wheel, quite nice. And basic stuff here. Oh, new research, Advent Mech Breakdown. Okay.
Hello, Commander.
And there's that Intel, and Kepler is no longer Seiken, but Kailun is now Seiken. That's not good. But I think that's a good place to end this episode. Thanks everyone for watching.
The council happy anymore, even with the spokesman lurking in the shadows.
Thanks for interrupting me, Bradford. Like I was saying, thanks everyone for watching me. Why did I say me? Thanks everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I will see you next time. Bye!